The Byrne Dairy that was proposed at the former Pizza Hut location in the town of Southport was addressed during last night's planning board meeting. Nothing has been voted on yet, but the Southport Code Enforcement Secretary told AT News more information would be discussed at the next two meetings. A vote could come at the second meeting in May. We reached out to the parent company of the proposed Byrne Dairy for comment, but they have not gotten back to us at this time.